So if we can do this next bit. All right.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Okay, right. Down we go.
This doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
So can't get down that way, then we're gonna have to drop down. There we go.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Guess there's nothing else in here then. This game is basically half Ellie, half Abbott. Yes, it is, yeah. Does feel like the Abbey side of it is longer though. In we go.
What the fuck? Okay, this is a lot.
Yeah, we're looking for the ambulance, aren't we, with that in it?
There has to be something around here.
Can't get through there because there's no power.
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny.
Another workbench. As I said, we're fully upgraded in this, so there is a trophy for it though if you get all the workbenches.
Here goes.
Right, so the power's on. No ammo for that though, that's annoying. Missed that one, never mind.
No one's dying here today.
Knew that was going to happen. Damn it. Right, safe.
Okay. No one's dying here today.
Yeah, I don't think there's any need for me to go in there anyway, so I'm not going to get that guy pop out the wall again at me. Where did that one come from? I see a Wolverine. Yeah, Stalkers, yeah.
That should make things easier. Now where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got.
Empty.
For fuck's sake. gotta be somewhere else.
So we've got some explosive rounds then for the shotgun, which is good. We got one. Yes, indeed.
Thank God. Liv, get ready to celebrate.
Well, flame thrower ready. Shit, I've gone the wrong way. Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. And it won't let me dodge though. Snapped neck. Can't get through. I'm stuck. No. This is a lot harder than last time I played it. Which way do we go? Shit. 28 times, brilliant. It is, it's very hard. We got it. Sure, if we've got any ammo left or anything, though. Let's get out of here. There we are.
Still alive.
No, I don't think it is. I think that's it. I think it's done.
Great.
I hope it is anyway. On the exit, where is it? There it is. Because if it is, if that was the first phase, I'm screwed. Royally. There they are, we're out. We're out. Hey, Wolfer.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place.
You're welcome.
Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Getting tougher. No pun intended there. Was hoping to finish it today. I don't think it's going to happen though. Still Seattle Day 3 left to do and Santa Barbara left to do. Yeah, I saw your message, mate. I saw your message. Get yourself better, pal.
It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah. Actually. Hey.
Yeah, a lot of people have said they're not well.
They're just kids.
I know.
what happened to us.
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Hey, Jay Flowers, I'll see you. That was Seattle Day 2, guys. It's, oh, Blind Fury, I've heard of that, yeah. Yeah, get yourself better though, mate.
Still doing up. I was changing her bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara.
Thanks, Wolfer.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. What? He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right? I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. Fuck. Abby? Shirt. Are you okay? How's your arm? It's
better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He was pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please! Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
It really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave. You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Can we move then or what? There we go.
You should keep looking for him.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
Looks like a German Shepherd to me, Spartan.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. So stupid.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Okay, Spartan, thank you.
He got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me. But they decided
have a safe
to
give
his wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
There it is over there.
This.
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well. My aquarium. My stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Okay. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
Okay.
Who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Yeah, nothing up there.
Not making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful.
Okay,
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
Not a good. Got a soft spot.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, she wants to be happy. The marina from here.
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that. Over here.
Hey, Roland, how you doing? You having a good Thursday?
Hey, go. There's a way through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Okay, right, we got everything from behind here.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
Sniper, yeah.
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Stay low. He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
Last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
This way.
See.
Why?
Don't know.
I'm moving up.
Abby!
It's nothing.
Right.
Going now. Now.
Fuck. What next?
Dived a bit too much there.
Cuidado! The street spot! Shit. Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go! Shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny.
Them to us. Get ready. Runner! Run! Let's get up to the bridge. Hey! The stairs over here.
Of course, yeah. Hardcore, man. Hardcore. Very, very hard. Right. This isn't going to be finished today by the looks of it.
Get my hands on this guy.
Yeah, we don't have much left, do we? No. Where are we going now?
Go.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
You just put it in, yeah? So how am I meant to get past this bit then if he one-shot and I'm dead? It's impossible. Because you can't kill him at this point. There we go. Right, I should have waited, shouldn't I?
Go, 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 go!
Hit the pressure up!
Yeah, because that works, doesn't it?
You see him?
There! There! Smack him! Down, puto! Move up! Fuck!
He's cornered! Come on, let's flush him out. You all right?
Yeah. If you bring this ass to life, she'll be golden again.
Manny.
Okay. Yeah, screw it. Let's just...
Who was that?
It doesn't matter. lab and get back to the aquarium. Come on, let's take that boat.
Well, I'm going to take a quick break, guys. I'll be right back.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies, just in case. Fuck.
You know them?
I see them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
Watching this on YouTube, I'll see you in the next episode.